Get our first numbers round of the day. Ronan, you're choosing.
Let's try four large again, please, Rachel.
Why not? You're only here once. Four large, two little, one of the most complex combinations often. Let's see what it throws up. 9 and 9. 75, 50, 125, and the target to reach 269.
269, numbers up. Ronan?
268.
And Killian?
I've lost it, sorry.
Lost it, OK. 7 points, Ronan. Off you go.
Add them all up.
Add them all up. That's all. Sorry, Killian.
That wasn't hard.
Add them all up and you get to one away, 268.
If you use minus, multiplication or division sign, can we get one closer?
Yes.
Brilliant.
If you use 75 divided by 25 for 3, you can times it by 100 for 300. You can add on the 50 for 350, and then 9 times 9 is 81, and you can take that away, 269. Brilliant.
Go back to the numbers, and Killian's choosing this time.
I'll go one large, five small.
Right. Going 14 behind, you're going one large. Interesting tactics. OK, I hope this won't keep you up at night. One large, five little, 7, 1, 1, 5, 10 and 25. Not guaranteed to be straightforward. The target, 473.
473, numbers up. .473 the target. Killian?
.473, but not written down.
And Ronan?
.473.
And you are written down, so Killian, off you go.
So 10 plus 1 plus 7.
10 plus 1 plus 7, 18.
25 plus 1.
25 plus 1, 26.
Multiply those together.
For 468.
And add the 5.
And add the 5, which you haven't used, 473.
Ronan?
Exactly the same.
Right, more numbers now, and that's Ronan.
One large this time, please.
Feeling slightly more safe with a 21-point cushion. Nothing's ever that safe in this game. Five little ones coming up. They are 5, 9, 7, 3, 4, and the large one's 75. And the target, 755.
755, numbers up. $755 for these two. This is child's play. Ronan?
Yeah, $755.
Yeah, and Killian?
$755.
Good stuff. Off you go, Ronan.
7 plus 3 is 10.
10.
Times 75 is 750.
Yeah.
And add the 5.
Straightforward. Just yes. What you wanted, Ronan?
Same way.
Same way.
Yeah, 10 points each. Let's get your numbers, Mr. McMulkin.
Let's go 4 large out with the bang.
This is to secure Colin. To get your 100, you need this one.
Oh, yes. Come on.
Right, come on. Final one of this final. The little numbers 4 and 3. And we have 75, 100, 50 and 25. And the target, 878.
878. Numbers up. Thank you. 878, the target, Killian?
Just 880.
882 away, Ronan?
878.
Wow, come on, let's have it.
100 times 4, it's 400.
100 times 4, 400.
50 over 25 is 2.
It is indeed.
Times 400, 800.
800.
And add the 75 and the 3.
I can't believe you're not too tired to get that. 878.
140 plays 83. We just have one round of series 87 of countdown to complete. And hasn't it been an absolute joy? Fingers on buzzers, the hurricane, and the incredible milk as we reveal today's countdown conundrum. Ronan.
Pulsatory.
And with that, the hurricane has blown them all away. You're now a countdown champion.
It's absolutely amazing. I'm so honoured. Thank you to everybody who's given me the opportunity to come on. And well played, Killian.
Yeah. What a beautiful thing to say. Yeah. What a thing to say. It's a rare example where you don't have to smile through gritted teeth when you're going to walk out front with us and help us present the trophy to such a wonderful young man.
Yeah, what a champ. I mean, I couldn't compete with that today, so yeah. Fair play to you, Ronan. You were absolutely amazing.
Can we do this all again in about 3 years in a champion of champions?
Yeah, sounds like a plan.
Sounds like
to get
a
practicing.
Plan. Let's get this trophy presented. And after some magic television, by the magic of television, we're all here ready to present this trophy. Susie, I'll be full of naive hyperbole because I'm the newest here. You've been here the longest. Mm. How does that, as a final, in terms of the quality of these two, rank all time?
Well, I think you said it at the beginning, none of us could call it. I mean, you said to me he's going to win and we just couldn't decide, and that tells you everything. So if you want a word for it, I'd say it's blooming flippercanorious.
Yeah. And Rachel, you've been here for so many finals, but in 40 years of countdown, nobody's ever scored that many in a final, even the champion of champions at Ronan.
Yeah, well, this is the Richard Whiteley Memorial Trophy. So the first name on this etched in is Connor Travers, who won the champion of champion of champion of champion of champions. And now bookending that, we have the highest ever score in a final, and you've well deserved it, Ronan. So this is yours. I'm going to hand it over to you.
Thank you very
Huge
much.
Huge congratulations.
Yes. And I'd like to point this out, we are a loser. We have to say it. You know, despite being one of the best ever.
I mean, I'm just delighted to even get to the final. So, you know, Ronan was unbelievable. So, yeah. Fair play to him. He completely deserves
Thank
it.
You. Thank yep. you. So humble with it as well. Well done, you. I think we'll all agree, such epic drama. We need a break at the end of Series 87.
Lovely.
We need to go on holiday, we need to recharge, we need to down tools, we need to speak to our agents, all of that stuff. So we'll be back for Series 88 at 2:10 on Channel 4 tomorrow. Come on, you can count on us.
You can contact the programme by email at countdown@channel4.com. You can also find our webpage at channel4.com/countdown.
Wow, well done, Ronan. And if you're not too exhausted by all of that, how's your music knowledge? Well, did you know that the legend that is Ken Bruce has brought us the ultimate music quiz to the telly? Have a stream for Popmaster TV or catch it on More 4 tonight and tomorrow at 8.